are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? Yeah. I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? It's not good for anyone. I can't say that you've been very charitable in the way you play. Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence? Do you even believe that I am real? The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore? I doubt it.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jeez. That's not good. That's really not good. wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. To go. Okay. Well, this place just gets better and better.
Are you serious? Not gonna find a fucking key card?
Oh, this is... What could... Who? Who the hell would it... Psycho crib. Thank you. back in here. Nice.
course. Locked.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Going on.
It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car is all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this shit on the road, huh? Hey, there's gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found.
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
I don't know, man. I mean, that could work, but I kind of think that maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, for real? What is it with you and going back to the lodge? You just want to hide out in your room and cry.
What? No.
Don't be a pussy. We gotta do this, Matt.
Fine. Fine. Whatever you say.
Mr. Meat for Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
Sorry about that, Em. You are okay, right?
Okay. Okay, easy now. I'm lucky to be alive. No thanks to you.
Jeez, Em, I tried to grab you.
Good effort, Matt.
I'll do better next time. I promise.
Next time?
I mean... Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt, unless you plan on catching me this time, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy? Okay.